In this video, I'm going to explain you why a plastic wrap sticks to a food container. As you can see, at first they're both neutral, and the materials are the plastic wrap and the food container. As you pull the plastic from the roll, the friction causes electrons to be transmitted onto one area of the plastic, making it negatively charged because of the excess of electrons. The plastic rod is now negatively charged. The electrons in the plastic rod push the electrons in the food container away, making the surface of the container slightly positively charged. The electrons in the wrap will now feel attracted to the slightly positive side of the container. The plastic wrap sticks to the food container.